this is something that stays, it remains, it is something which will never leave you. When this whole exhibition came to town, I saw a glimpse of it. I saw a little bit of it. I knew the pictures. I knew from pictures, but I hadn't seen it live. So when I saw it, I knew that this couldn't be looked at for 5 minutes. This was not a 15 minutes quick, we go over the exhibition, then I move on to something else. Because these things stays with you. They settle in your mind. They are strong statements. It is not something you just take lightly. So I have said, I want to see this. You have been here for an offense the second day. I have been here for 2 years. I have looked, but I need to sit down, focus, and concentrate. So I'm going to take an hour off after it closes tonight to sit here and look at them, to understand the deeper sense, the feeling, because it is really not just a small message. This is much bigger.